Mitt Romney immediately jumped on that statement, calling the embassy's statement disgraceful and accusing the Obama administration of apologizing for U.S. values. 60 Minutes correspondent Steve Croft had an interview with the president earlier today, and he asked Mr. Obama about that statement from Mitt Romney for an upcoming edition of 60 Minutes.
There's a broader lesson to be learned here, and Governor Romney seems to have a tendency to shoot first, name later. And as president, one of the things I've learned is you can't do that. It's important for you to make sure that the statements that you make are backed up by the facts and that you've thought through the ramifications before you make them.
Do you think it was irresponsible?
I'll let the American people judge that.